Hey everyone, welcome to Shop Talk. We're looking at a Sthl 020 chainsaw. These are notorious for dripping oil right out of this little passageway here where your hose goes in. If you will get a new hose, put a little bead of super glue around that and reposition it in there, it will seal that leak. Although not Sthl approved, it is Chainsaw Guy approved way to stop that leak. If you got any questions, give the Chainsaw Guy a call.